Well, hello everyone. It is Sunday morning. Chilly outside, just about what it normally should be for this time of year. Temperatures around freezing, winds from the southwest at about 3 to 4 miles per hour right now. We're not going to have a really strong wind today. Cold fronts to the north of us, a little disturbance moving along yet. That's really not going to affect our weather today. Really, really cold temperatures up to the north, up in Minnesota and Wisconsin. That's going to kind of move by to the north of us. It's going to get really, really cold with a cold front that moves through here Monday night, but not as cold as that. That little disturbance moving a little precipitation through southern Missouri today. Not going to make it in our direction. You can see it right here on the satellite map with the radar superimposed upon it. It's just going to kind of ride right around that dip in the jet stream and head back up toward Ohio before the day is over. Here's our forecast. Mostly sunny today. Winds from the west at about 5 miles an hour. High today 52. Low tonight 38. Mostly sunny early on Monday, becoming cloudy by the end of the day. A slight chance of a shower by the end of the day, about 20% chance, I guess, by 3 or 4 o'clock in the afternoon. High temperature 57. It's cold fronts moving through early in the evening hours on Monday. Temperatures will then drop rapidly to below freezing. Close to midnight, we have a 60% chance of snow, light snow, probably after about 9 or 10 o'clock on Monday night to about 1 or 2 o'clock in the morning. Accumulations here in DeSoto, we're looking for maybe an inch and a half or so. Actually, higher totals, 2 to 3 inches to the south of us and to the east of us, maybe in the Tupelo area, but the low on Monday night, 23 degrees. Becoming partly sunny Tuesday, high temperature 33, low 21. Sunny on Wednesday and Thursday, high temperature Wednesday 36, 39 on Thursday. Slight chance of a shower on Friday with a partly sunny day, high temperature 41. And then next Saturday, mostly sunny, high temperature 46. So a cold, cold forecast. That's our 7 day. I'm Sam Reichert. Have a good one.